Eldorado Canyon State Park's timed entry system is being extended for another year. The state park is popular with hikers, bikers, and rock climbers, but it fills up fast on summer weekends, so reservations are required on Saturdays, Sundays, and holidays from May 15th to September 15th.
It gives an opportunity, a fair opportunity, for everyone who wants to visit the state park to use the timed reservation system, pick that slot, and they're just guaranteed for a more positive outdoor experience at the park.
So initial numbers show it has helped reduce the crowding in the parking areas and at the entrance to the park.